This one right here is unfiltered. Taking it back to Bartow, Eastside, via Hammond and Garns, that is. I thank God I'm alive, but this is not living. Too busy whipping up devil dishes in Hell's Kitchen. Serve it with mixed feelings, because it's not for human consumption. But I'm hungry and have an appetite for destruction. I need some soul food for thought, like Lauryn Hill. I feel miseducated by the things I was taught. Like, don't be fucking with no bitches, she not breaking you out. And don't be smiling all the time, can't have them thanking you soft. Travel the land of the lost, my moral compass is broke. Can't find my way, blinded by the cannabis smoke. And I can't cope, I'm losing hope. I wanna ride about this bitch, but my license revoked. Hey, you still might find me ducked off in the caddy. Just an old school nigga, young hoes call me daddy. Or you might catch me with a Katie or an Allie. But I eat neck bones and my hair still nappy. Windows all tinted, so 12 ain't in it. Don't wanna get shot, lieutenant get suspended. Now my Facebook friends bickering and talking ignorant. And have my mama crying when he don't get sentenced. Everyone's perception is their own reality. And negativity is all I ever seem to see. So when I seen Sally selling pussy by the seashore, when I told her mama, she said, what you telling me for? Since her daddy left us, how you think we eat, boy? Government assistance and fucking with them D-boys. How you think we eat, boy? Government assistance. Shout out 1050.